Of Game Show Network's 12 Games of Christmas, a Yuletide celebration of classic game shows. And what better way to make it a white Christmas than with your holiday hostess, Betty White.
Ah, oh, that's more like it. The smell of fresh pine. Now, get ready for big stunts and even bigger laughs on our next game show. Your play-at-home question is this. What Christmas accessory is host Monty Hall wearing on his lapel? Let's turn back the clock to 1979 for this holiday episode of Beat the Clock.
Brought to you by Pillsbury Baked Goods. My heart to yours. Pillsbury.
Winning money today for the red section of our audience, Joyce Bulifant and Ronnie Schell. And winning money for the green section, Patti Deutsch and Johnny Brown. As we play the all-new, all-star, Beat the Clock. And here's the star of Beat the Clock, Monty Hall.
And welcome to the All-Star Beat the Clock. And we've got four brand new stars to play this week. Two of them playing for the green section, who are watching your every move. Every time you do something good, it means money for them. And the other two playing for the red section.
Okay.
Okay. You can hear that from Stormfield. Representing the green section are two people I know very well. As a matter of fact, I know all four of them very well, and I'm very happy that they're on the show today. Johnny Brown and I haven't seen each other a couple of years, but we did a special together.
Right.
Where you taught me how to make...
some food, soul food.
Soul food,
yeah,
right. I ate it. I haven't been well since. I'm just teasing you.
I ate the remaining of it.
Yes, I can see who put it away.
And I didn't get any.
And look, I'll skip. Patty, you've lost weight since I saw you. What are you, on a diet or something?
No, I was pregnant the last time you saw me.
Oh, that's why you were so fat. They removed the whole person.
Absolutely.
Right. Yes. So, do you have something to show for it? You got a little baby?
Oh, well, he's four now, but I had a little baby.
Was it that long since we were on Tattletales together?
Yes.
My.
Are you still alone together with your wife?
Yeah, after all that arguing, we stayed together.
Good, I'm glad.
We decided we couldn't divide the house. Johnny Brown and Patti Deutsch working for the green team. And over here... The red section are Ronnie Schell and Joyce Bulifant, and Ronnie, of course, I see you.
I happen to be pregnant now. I just wish I hope it won't hurt anything.
I hope it's a
first
boy
month,
or
month.
A girl, right?
Okay. That's a pleasure. We've never worked together professionally.
The only time we came close together is in the green room.
That's
on
right.
A talk show, right?
That's right. And I've been a fan of yours since I was a kid, Monty. I really have.
That's when I was... it's all right. I was doing child movies at the time, you see.
Yes, that's right.
You for this. I hope those stunts are so tough. And Joyce Bulifant. Well, Joyce and I see each other all the time in various shows. It's good to have you with us again.
Nice
all
to
four
be here.
Of you. What are you doing? Anything special?
A movie I did called Airport, Airplane, Kentucky Fried Chicken. Well, they had to
Can
change
I change
it.
Partners?
They had to change the name because of Airplane Airport. I always forget which one was which.
But it was something that took place in the air.
That's true.
And that's where she is most of the time. I'm going to get a chance to talk to you more during the week. We'll find out what special things you're doing and tell all the folks. But this is a sort of before Christmas week of shows with lots of fun at stake. And we're going to start off right now having all four of you participate in something very easy.
Well,
come over here with me. I'm going to have the red team on my right and the green team on my left, okay? Now, as you can see, we have a whole bunch of ping pong balls in this bowl, which you are going to hurl. Where are you going to hurl them? You're going to hurl them at this flotilla here. We have a fleet of boats, green boats and red boats.
It's easy enough. Okay, let's do it.
Now, wait a minute. You see, what we want you to do is sink your fleet. By throwing these ping pong balls into the pond, you should be able to knock these little boats down, fill them with water, and make them sink. And the one who sinks his fleet first, or her fleet first, shall be the winner and win $250 for their section.
Uh-huh.
Gentlemen, I noticed that during the last few minutes, the boats have floated towards shore. Do you want to come with me, just the gentlemen?
Sure.
Just the gentlemen. And
that's not
I want you, let's push these boats down to the end so you can hit them a lot easier. But don't get any water in them.
Okay.
Because if they start to sink before you sink them, I'll sink you.
I can take it.
All right. The reason is that throwing it from this side, you'll now have a better chance to get at them, right?
Okay.
Well done, gentlemen. Well done. Now, arm yourselves with this ping pong balls, but only throw one at a time.
Okay, Johnny.
You can both throw at the same time, both members of the team.
Get out of there.
All right, all right. Now, hold it. You get an idea what kind of week this is going to be? I think I got four incorrigibles here.
Thank
now,
you.
You can pick them up, and you don't have to alternate. Just throw them, but no more than one ball at a time. It's a 60-second race to see if you can sink your ships. Ready?
Wait a minute. One ball at a time.
One ball. You just
stand right beside
here. What else can we get?
Huh? That's right beside the chair.
But before you say go, may we have a ball in our hand?
Yes, you may.
Are we both throwing?
Yes, you're throwing as hard and as fast as you can.
Now, wait a minute. We have a problem here because...
Your left hand.
Left hand.
Just one at a time. One at a time, Johnny.
Don't
one at a time.
Oh, I'm not going to throw it, but...
Okay, ready?
You can hold me in your
hand. We'll be watching you. We got judges. Ready? Get set. Go! Throw them hard. Our judges say that there are only five green boats afloat. There are six red boats afloat. The green section is not going to get there. Now, as you can see...
Don't worry.
All right, folks.
Don't worry.
I know. A lot of enthusiasm on the floor, but we've only got a 30-minute show, friends. And we have a lot of stunts to perform. Now,
you have to do more?
As you can see, the $250 went up to the green section.
Yeah.
The green team is not going to have a chance to add to that while the red team takes a rest over at the bench. We'll see you guys in a few minutes.
Sure, sure.
And now, the green team, come with me. Now, Patti.
Yes.
Patti, you're going to be standing beside the balloons here.
Uh-huh.
And you're going to feed the balloons to Johnny, who's going to be standing on this mat over here.
Uh-huh.
Johnny, you're going to take the balloons that she rolls along to you or throws in the air to you, and you're going to smack them right up against this stanchion because there are a lot of needles sticking out of the stanchion.
Right.
And if you do a good job, you'll break a balloon.
Okay. Uh-huh.
And if you can break two balloons in this amount of time on the clock, why, we'll give the green section another $250.
Now, how am I supposed to do it?
55 seconds. The question is, how are we going to do it?
That's right. How are we going to do it?
Have you ever played hockey?
It seems too easy.
Here's a hockey stick.
Are you kidding?
No. You will take the stick, she'll take the balloon to you, and you will take it a whack, and right up against the stanchions, and you'll break balloons.
Oh, is that all there is to it?
Right, and 55 seconds to break two balloons.
Wow.
You ready?
Okay.
All right. Patti, just get him laced for him so he can take a good swipe at it, okay?
Yeah.
Now, it's better. Don't hold it like a golf club.
Okay.
I'd hold it, you know, with right hand down here, left hand up there, and now you can take a good
shot. Oh, I see what you mean.
Okay?
Oh, I see
Think of this as a pink puck.
Right.
Ready? Now get it over to him and let him swipe it away.
I'm going
to
try.
Hit it into the statue. Ready?
Any scouts from the Kings?
You're getting the range. You're getting the range. Successfully, you have another $250 in the green section, but more than now, if you really want to get your money, we're going to put down a hockey puck, and you're going to fire it over at the green section.
No,
we won't do that, but we will come back in just a few moments and give Joyce and Ronnie a chance to pick up some money, too, if they do.
Patti will be back with more of the 12 Games of Christmas right here on Game Show Network. We'll be back with more of the 12 Games.
We're back with the All-Star Week o'clock. Patti Deutsch on my left, Joyce Bulifant on my right, about to try and win another $250 for their section. The men are just sitting back there taking it easy. This is one for coordination. Good hand-eye coordination, Joyce.
Except
the wrong people. Oh, this is a sense. You see, you take the cup,
yeah,
the little Christmas ball attached to it, uh-huh, and you throw the Christmas ball up in the air, and then you catch it in the cup. Like it is not that difficult, friends.
You
I
are
can
terrific.
Do it. Anybody can do it.
That's true.
And what we have for you girls is a whole string of 10 cups.
Yeah. Oh,
you'll
gosh.
Just use one hand, uh-huh, and you'll do it. Put the cup back here. Keep doing it until you finish all 10.
Uh-huh.
The one that finishes 10 first shall be the winner.
I hate competition.
I do too.
All right, girls, are you ready? Then pay no attention to the other person. Do the best you can.
Because we still have to share a dressing room.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Are you ready? One hand.
One
hand. Grab the cup and go. Throw it up here. And that means the green section gets another $250. Well, I think the whole secret to it is letting it go out and then come to you.
You know,
you throw it out and then let it come to you. See, just like that.
Oh,
of course, what I was doing with the string backwards. Now you do it.
Let's do it one more time.
No, we're not going to do it anymore. No.
I got it.
No, what we're going to do is say $250 for the green team,
yeah,
and then we're going to get the red team to sit down once again. Ronnie, you enjoying yourself so far?
Yeah, great.
And we're going to have another stunt for just the greens. Johnny Brown and Patti Deutsch, join me here, and we'll try for another $250.
Okay.
Another easy stunt.
Yeah, Patti, great. All right.
We have here 150 ping pong balls. It's a day for ping pong balls.
It is, isn't it?
150 ping pong balls in a plexiglass square.
Yeah.
But there are four holes,
yeah,
in the plexiglass right,
yeah,
there. So when this is inverted, the balls will start falling out.
Uh-huh.
And if you can get them to all fall out in this amount of time, you have another $250 for your second. Time on the clock for the stunt is a very nice 40 seconds.
Okay, now what's the trick?
No trick. That's it, John.
No trick.
Get your hands on there.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
And you get your hands on there, Patti.
Okay.
I would reverse the hands because you want to twist them.
Yeah,
over.
Right,
so,
right.
So you want to, that's it.
Hold it like that, Patti.
Thank
so
you.
So that way when we turn it.
Right. Are we
now,
both going to be going?
When you go like this,
yeah,
okay?
Right. That's
when
nice.
I say go,
good
start
for you?
Shaking,
yeah,
them out.
Okay.
Sure.
Go. Three still left in the case, and I'm sorry there isn't an additional bonus there, but you did a rather good job, and you shake pretty good, Johnny.
I did the best I could.
And you should be like your sister did, Patti.
Thank you.
And we'll come back to find out who's going to go ahead and play the bonus game when we play our famous bonus shuffle right after these words.
Now it's easy to
game board. This is our famous bonus shuffleboard, and the winner will go on and play the bonus game. The idea, of course, is to send the disc rolling down here and get it into a money amount. The table is arranged in money amounts from $300 up to $1,000. The farther you go, the higher the money amount. Be careful when you send the disc down here that in going for the $1,000 doesn't go off the end, because then it's out of play. Same thing if it goes off the side. And also, if it doesn't go far enough to hit the first money amount, then we take it off the board. Because the green team has $750 and the red team has a big fat zero,
we give three chances.
You'll get three discs to there, too.
Hey, cool on that, huh?
What
do you think, green?
Yeah. All right. That means that you'll have three discs, and you'll go first, and you'll have the extra disc. Green start, green finish. Girls go first. Patti, you'll have first shot, then Joyce, okay?
Okay. I want this.
You better give it back to her, Joyce.
Give me back my disc.
Okay, Patti.
Honey.
Take your time, baby.
You want to get it somewhere in the money amounts for your first shot. Team goes first.
Not too hard, not too hard.
Now, Joyce, they lost one disc.
Not too hard, not too hard. Hey, hey.
Touching 400. It's touching 400. Got it down. You have a choice of knocking them off the board or going around them. Protection one or get a higher amount, whatever you want.
What do you mean? You mean I can quit and win right now? We can quit and win right now?
No, because they have one more disc, so you want to do better.
Are you gonna do left handed?
Do it right-handed this time.
Oh my goodness.
The Band-Aid.
They have two touching 400. This is the last disc. You know what you have to do? You have to end up with a one higher than 400 or whatever. What's he going to do? He's not going to knock it off. He's going to try and slide by. And he does. He does. He does. He does. Green team, Johnny Brown's last disc did it for you. You picked up $900 for the green section, and you'll be playing the bonus game when we return, and it'll be for $9,000 right after that.
The 12 Games of Christmas, hosted by Betty White, will return after this.
Play our bonus game right now, and Johnny Brown, having perfectly scored with a 900 win on the bonus shuffleboard, is now going to play, along with Patti, the bonus game for 10 times that amount, $9,000. And the way we divide the winnings, Johnny, the first 1,000 goes to the green section, if you're lucky. The next 8,000 will be divided between your favorite charities. Now, what this one is we want one of you to sit up on top of the ladder and take this string with a weight attached to it down through the grill work and come up with money.
Change your mind, Patti.
And if
no,
you
no.
can get that money out twice in this amount of time on the clock, we have $9,000 to split up. How much time on the clock? 40 seconds. Now, what I want you to do is to get it down to the money and then carefully bring it up through the grill. Patti will be giving you directions on how well you're doing, okay?
Okay.
Are you ready? Go. Much time, Johnny. You gotta start bringing it up. Lean forward a bit. That's it. All right, grab that one. Now, once more. Once more.
Okay.
Hurry up, Johnny. 10 seconds. That means that the green section gets another $1,000. And Now we'll find out where the $8,000 goes. Where would you like your $4,000 to go, Patti?
To the Los Angeles Children's Museum.
Oh, it's a wonderful new museum in this town. I've seen it. I visited. It's great. Great for the kids to have that. Johnny, you have $4,000. Where's it going?
To United Negro College Fund.
Very good, Johnny. Excellent. So, bonus money is going out to all our friends, and we'll total up all the winnings for the day right after we return from hearing these messages.
Patti will be back with more of the 12 Games of Christmas right here on Game Show Network.
Well, this is a very good day for the Green Section because Johnny Brown and Patti Deutsch picked up a total of $2,650, which will be divided among those people, and, of course, $8,000 more for their charity. So it was a good day for the Greens. Now, what can I say about the Red Team? Joyce Bulifant and Ronnie Schell have been sitting plotting what they're going to do on tomorrow's show.
I've had the flu all day.
Should be. You ready for your comeback tomorrow?
Yes.
Miscoordination?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
I got out of the hospital just this morning.
You were in the hospital. You were the flu.
Don't
I
get
as
close
much
to
as
me.
I want to. Anyhow, this is Christmas weekend. We'll forgive them for that, right? But you'll come back tomorrow and make your comeback. All right? Thank you for watching. Bye-bye, everybody.
In addition to cash awards, a member of the winning rooting section chosen at random will receive Polynex Dial Massage Shower Head, the only massaging shower head that lets you dial four different shower sprays for four great feelings from Polynex. And Beacon Thermal Blanket lets you warm up the natural way with a blanket for all seasons, 100% cotton, easy care from Beacon Thermal Blanket. And Hallmark Writing Instruments, pen and pencil sets in your choice of walnut, cordwood, teak, tulip wood, rosewood, and African wenge wood, distinctive Hallmark gifts. And a hot lather machine and Trident Sugarless Gum, the sugarless gum with five delicious flavors, including bubble gum. Trident, for families who care about their teeth. And a shoulder tote bag. And Dr. Scholl's Thermacushion and Dr. Scholl's Cheap Wool Fleece Winter Intersoles keep your feet warmer and drier on cold, damp days. This is Jack Nahr speaking for Beat the Clock, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This program has been edited for broadcast. Stay tuned for Celebrity Hue next over most of these CBS stations.
And it's still a holly jolly Christmas here at Game Show Network. With just one more holiday game to go, I've got a secret. Not me, that's the name of the show.